Honda surprised the world last year by announcing the release of the first motorcycle airbag in the world. This airbag got tested by the ADAC. The ADAC is known. It is the biggest automotive customer group in Europe. And it had an overwhelmingly positive result. In the words of the ADAC, the airbag makes a difference between life and death when involved in a frontal impact. And tonight, we want to actually show how it really works. So, have your cameras ready and have a close look at this. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Impressive, isn't it? And that will save your life. And for those who haven't seen it, we'll run it again on the screen.
Now, as part of its safety research and development strategy, Honda has succeeded in creating the world's first production motorcycle airbag system.
So, in the end, what we really want to ask you is to further strengthen the collaboration between you and us. And we want to show the community that it is socially acceptable to have fun and to have safe fun on motorcycles.